This is so sick. Absolutely sick. Every time I look out my window, this is what I see. I see all dead and discolored and unnatural colors of trees. And if you don't believe me, let's see. Where should I start zooming in? Oh, there's one. You know, I've done videos like this before, and there's no improvement in the colors of the trees. They're all kind of like a yellowish looking thing. And when you look up close, look, you can see there's dead trees. And this is like spring here, okay? This is the very end of May, and everything is sick. But you know what's really, really sick? Take a look at this sky. There's not a cloud up there, and the whole damn sky is like practically almost white. Oh, one little tiny cloud. And look at this. Chemtrails everywhere. You know, like, the world's really gone crazy, man. I mean, you got these lunatics that are spraying the atmosphere. And this is all from jets. All this stuff. It's not clouds. I mean, sitting here watching it. Look at the streaks going up everywhere. Right? The whole sky. That's not natural. People, you live in a fucked up world. They are killing our planet. They're killing our trees. They're killing everything. So I hope you enjoy this really short little video on how fucked up everything is. You guys have got to wake up and start screaming in the street and say, why is the government, the American military, and all the other lunatics killing our planet? So have a wonderful day. I look at this garbage out my window every day, and I look at all the dying and foliage and mutating, and I look at all of the shitty skies that aren't even blue anymore. And people don't believe that this is happening. Like, people are so dumb, they don't even look up at the trees, they don't look up at the sky, they don't look up at anything. Wake up. Stop walking around like a bunch of dumb, stupid zombies. And speak up and wake people up and make them realize that we've left the insane in charge. Go to chemtrailsinourskies.wordpress.com and go learn the whole goddamn thing. Goodbye. Isn't this a wonderful day? I'm just going to do another little clip to add on to my first little clip that I just did. Welcome to the zombie world of chemtrails, dead and dying trees, and that's, you know, this world's finished, guys. We're allowing this to go on. You call this condensation? People are crazy if you believe that this is condensation. Look at it. All the way back. Whee! Look, everywhere. Chemtrails is what we call this. Yeah, call us conspiracy theorists. Yeah, well, at least we're not the ones that are doing the conspiring. We're just theorizing on just what their goals are for their insane activities. It makes people cough and is killing the planet and is turning all the trees yellow. Fuck. These are supposed to be green. This is spring. They're killing everything. But you people are too stupid. Oh, yeah, and look at that red trees in spring. It's because they're already dying. They're killing everything. Oh. Look at it, go close up so you can see. Look, wait. Let's see, can you see the lousy colors? Yeah, look, it's kind of like a yellowish green. Look. Early spring, and already we're seeing the signs of all the trees are getting sick and dying. And I don't want to spend too much time doing this video, but I could zoom in everywhere and show you dead trees everywhere. We're screwed because the zombies can't think. The zombies walk paralyzed. They can't look at the trees and never look up. They don't look up at the skies at all this insanity going on. They don't want to know. They don't want to understand. Oh, this world is so spooky with all these zombies that are flying these jets and killing our planet. Wake up to the Twilight Zone. Yeah, and you're a denier, right? You think this is natural, yeah. And you think all this clouds here, those aren't even clouds, and by the way, it's not even a liquid they're spraying up there. Yeah, it's a microscopic powder, so when the sun comes out, it lights it all up, and that's why the skies look almost white now. No more deep blue skies. That's it, they're gone. No more fresh water, fresh food. This aluminum that they're spraying is going to go coat the whole planet, and everything's going to die. Yep, doom generation. This is what this is, yeah. Okay, on to the next video. So earlier I was telling you about the stuff on the bark.
So I'm going to zoom into these two trees, and I'm going to pop up. I'm going to zoom into these leaves and show you how everything's dying and sick. You notice all the trees are all dying?
Dying?
Yeah, look at the leaves. Go up close and look at the leaves. That's happening all over the world, and people aren't even noticing. They're all mutating. They're all discolored. And that's brand new growth. Look all around the trees. Look, they're supposed to be completely flush. You're not even supposed to be able to see through the trees at this time of the year. See down the road? See all the trees? They're already thin? That's all over the planet this is happening. And I'm actually doing a video right now. I'm doing close-ups because I covered this last year, so I know what's going on. If you go to chemtrailsinourskies.wordpress.com, you're going to see all the horror of what's going on. This is what's killing all the bees. This is what's killing everything. And if I tell you anymore, you're going to think I'm crazy. You need to go look at the...
What's the main cause, though? You know?
It's the spraying they've been doing in the atmosphere. All those jets going by, that's man-made. That's not condensation. And anyway, the American military put a skin around the planet, and they've been doing it for years. That's why it's almost white in the daytime now. So it used to be dark, dark, deep blue in the daytime. So they're killing the planet because what they sprayed up there is aluminum, and it's fucking idiots, man. The aluminum is coming down in the soil all over the world, and it's killing all living plants because they can't live off aluminum.
Yeah.
And so people now, they got this Monsanto protest going on, and they want to, because the plants are all mutating everywhere, and people are trying to say, well, that's Monsanto, that's not Monsanto doing that. Go to the website, and this video is running. This video is running right now because I'm going to zoom in. You can watch me and listen to what I say when I zoom in. And actually, you can probably see my screen. If you stand right there while I do the video, you're going to be able to see up close what I'm looking at, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to finish explaining to what something else you didn't know about. So just listen to what I'm doing and watch my screen because I know it's bright out here. So I'm going to talk to the camera now. So earlier I was doing the video where I was showing you guys what looks like moss on the trees. That's not moss because moss only grows on the shady side. If you look at all the trees, they've got this coating on them that's kind of like it's not even green, it's kind of like a bluish look, and it's all around the trees. That's from the aluminum that's being sprayed in the sky that's killing all the plants. So I'm going to come over to this tree and I'm going to do another close-up and show you that this is not moss. This is the residue from the aluminum spraying. Now here comes the horror. Don't forget, guys, this is early spring, and these trees have been had leaves on them for a month now, and I'm going to zoom right in and you're going to see the horrible condition of these leaves. Look at this. This is brand new growth, and the leaves are all deformed. You can't really recognize what they are. They got blacks and everywhere you look. And the thing about people that amazes me is that they can walk around and they can't notice anything's wrong. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to do more pictures later up close and a lot more videos today, so I'm going to put them all together. But I'm going to zoom down the street here to show you that we've got trees right there. And those trees by the building, normally at this time of the year, they're completely so covered in leaves you cannot see the building. And I live up high above Halifax, as you guys know that have been following my videos that I did last year. So folks who don't want to believe that everything's dying, here's the proof. Look at this picture. This is brand new growth, and the whole tree's like this. And I'm telling people around here, as you walk around the city, you're going to notice that this year we're in a lot of trouble, because with this happening, that means that the farmers won't be able to grow any food this year. And I know there's a young guy standing beside me that I was just talking to, and I'm not trying to scare people, I'm just trying to wake people up that we've got a really, really big problem. And here's a little hint for you guys. If you want to try to survive this for like the rest of your life possibly, there's only a few people are going to survive this poisoning of the planet. You need to have food that's grown in a greenhouse, and you need to have a greenhouse that's fed water from a well that's really, really deep, because the aluminum is going to take like 100 years to get down 100 feet. So if you got fresh water feeding a greenhouse, you're going to have fresh food to eat. But I feel sorry for the whole planet and the young people, because, you know, I'm going to do more. I'm going to turn off this camera right now, because today this is going to be a whole series. I'm going to go around my neighborhood. And the reason why I'm doing this area is because you guys have been looking at my videos that I do for my building that looks down here. So now you've got the top view from all around the city, and now you're going to have the close-ups that I'm doing all down here. And anybody wants to tell you this isn't real, well, they can go shove it, because you look around, like, people are so dumb. They don't look at the trees. They're all dead. Everything's dying. And it's not just the trees this is happening to. It's happening to everything. So when the grass is gone, we're finished. So I'm turning off the video. Okay, this is part two. I'm going to pan around again, and I'm going to zoom in a little bit here. I'm going to turn around, and I'm going to zoom right into some leaves and really show you how bad things are. This is not supposed to be red. This is spring, folks. You don't get discolored trees in spring. This is a really, really bad sign, because last year I knew the trees were bad, but they didn't turn the color right as soon as they grew. So all these trees on this side, they're all really, really thin, and this is like more than a month of growth, okay? They're not growing. Nothing is growing. But you're about to see some really good evidence, and I'm going to show more. Keep watching these videos because it's going to get really good. So I'm under a tree here, and I'm going to zoom up, okay? And I don't know if you can tell by looking at a video, but I'm going to zoom right in and show you how tiny these leaves are. And I'm going to show you that they've already got this coloration. See, I'm so close, the camera won't even zoom on that one. So let's see, I can probably do it with this one. If I'm too close, I can't zoom in to what I want. There we go. See how the leaves are all curled up and all deformed? See that? And you know what, folks? There's not even one leaf on this tree that's got a normal shape. Look, you can't even tell what they are. You're supposed to be able to identify trees by their leaves. These are not normal leaves. So you taking a good look at this? Because you keep watching this video today and I'm going to show you a lot more. Remember, I'm a nature photographer. I noticed this last year and I did the research. This is chemtrails geoengineering, and we are screwed. They've killed our planet. I don't care if you don't like what I'm saying. Think what you want. Only idiots don't go and do their own research. Remember, this is brand new growth. Okay, brand new growth. I just gotta get this thing to focus because the leaves are moving. Okay, here we go. Doesn't want to focus. There, we got one focused. Look at all the deformed branches. Look at the leaves. Look at this. So it's only 2 minutes into this video, and I'm gonna move ahead here and show you some more stuff. So there's another tree here with a different type of leaves on it. And these leaves are already all yellow. Okay, remember, this is spring. Anybody knows anything about trees, they know that leaves don't turn yellow. And I'll tell you, it's funny, but it's not funny. Leaves do not turn yellow in the spring. Look, they're already yellow, like they're already dying. It looks like this was a maple tree, because the leaves are still recognizable to a point, but... So, you start looking around your neighborhood, folks, because you're going to see this all over the world. All the reports that I got from all of my comments on my video from last year, this is a worldwide problem. And it's really, really bad. And there's still chemtrailing. I just saw a jet go up across the sky. I've been seeing them all day. This idea of global warming is insanity. The insane are killing this planet, and the rest of the people are too damn stupid to think for themselves and realize trees are supposed to be dark green, leaves are supposed to be huge by now, not supposed to be any yellow leaves in the spring, not supposed to be able to see these through these trees now. This is like almost June. This is the 29th of May, 2013 in Halifax, Nova Scotia. So this is part two. I'm going to go ahead a little bit here, and I'm going to turn off the video and go down another street and do another close-up, because these type of trees are all the same. So I want to show you other trees, so stay tuned and come next part coming up. And remember, I'm going to join all these parts together and go to chemtrails in our skies. Sorry, chemtrails in our skies.wordpress.com. Okay, it's a bit windy, but I'm going to do another video because there's been many articles and people that have done photographs and stuff trying to explain this. And this is caused by the aluminum. This is not moss that I'm going to show you. So I'm going to zoom into this tree, and when I do, my camera's going to adjust to the brightness. You're going to notice that, where's this tree sitting? There's a big parking lot here, right? There's no buildings around except for that one way over there, but it's not causing any shadow because the sun's on this side. So this tree is not in the shade, and moss only grows on the shady side of a tree. I know it's windy, but you probably can hear me. So this stuff right here is not moss. This is done because of the aluminum. And I'm going to go down in the parking lot, and I'm going to zoom back in and show you that this is all the way around the tree. But if people look, they'll see that this is on all the trees now. Every kind of tree's got that stuff. It's happening to all the bark. And I've done the research, and you can do your own research. But so now we're on the other side, on the sunny side of the tree, right? And what do you see? Look, this stuff is everywhere. So this is part of the series of videos that I'm doing today, which will be on my YouTube channel, but you can go to Chemtrails in Our Skies to see it all. So if you're watching this video before I've compiled it with my other videos that I'm doing today, this is May the 29th, 2013 in Halifax, and I'm doing a series of videos showing the damage to all the tree, the new growth. This is spring, and summer hasn't even started yet, and all the leaves, like even this little bush I'll show you, everything is discolored and dying already. And when I was doing some preliminary videos already, I noticed that everything is mutating. See all the colors on this? Now remember, this is only May. And never in May, after a month of having leaves on the trees, can you still see through the trees. So I'm going to zoom into this one here. See how the trees almost like no leaves on it? That's all over the world this is happening. So I'm going to turn off the camera and I'm going to be attaching all these videos together later. But I'm going to go up to that, those trees up there and show you some close-ups to show you just how mutated and distorted the leaves are. So stay tuned. Okay, this is May 29th, 2013. And this is a follow-up to what I did when I did a video about 2 weeks ago outside of my window showing you all the dead and mutated trees and everything. So right now I'm in a park that's outside my window that I've often looked down at with the video. I'm going to do this video today in a series of videos that can be short ones, long ones, and I'm going to use the YouTube editor to put them all back together into one long video. And if you go to Chemtrails in our skies.wordpress.com, you'll be able to see the high resolution photos that I'm going to do, the close-ups to show you that all the trees today, all the leaves are stunted, they're all really tiny, and this is like they've been like on these trees now for like a month. These leaves should all be full size and really dark green blue, so I should say dark green, and they're not. So I'm going to sit here and I'm going to pan around and I'm going to zoom in up close to show you just how small the leaves are on these trees. This is not healthy. This is happening all over the city, and the reports are already coming in. It's happening all over the world. So here we go. These trees, you shouldn't even be able to see through them. There's almost no leaves on anything. So here we go. I'm going to zoom right in. I'll let it focus. And let's see. They look healthy, but The leaves are all mutated. They don't even look right. They don't have the right shape. And they're all like this on all the trees. I mean, this is brand new growth, okay? This is like right at the beginning of the season. Summer hasn't even started yet. All these leaves should be so healthy, and they're not. So that's one tree. And I'm going to pan out a bit. And I'm going to do this park really quick because there's better spots I can do videos at. So in this park here, it's hard to tell, but you're not supposed to be able to see through these trees. They're supposed to be so full of leaves, like that's how they used to be, that you can't see anything through them. And all these leaves are all really, really tiny, and they're all like yellow. They're not green anymore. And as you might know, I'm sitting in my wheelchair, and this park is not very level, so it's very dangerous to roll around in here. It's full of holes everywhere. So I'm going to zoom across the street here and show you that there's already trees that are red. Like, that's unheard of. You don't get red trees in spring. You get them in the fall. So you can tell there's something really wrong with the health of the trees when they turn yellow right away. I should say red. These other ones have turned yellow. But I'm going to zoom in again to show you how small these leaves are. They're tiny. The trees are all stunted. Now, I did the video before showing you the flowers that were deformed, and people are reporting that plants are all deformed. And I believe if I do enough scanning here, you're not even going to be able to recognize these leaves, because this is happening in all the trees. They're all mutating, so you can't even recognize what kind of leaves these are. There's no leaf that's ever shaped like this. So, you know, that's just one. All the trees are like this, everywhere you look. And so I'm going to turn off this video probably in a second now and go down the street and show you some other ones. And I'm gonna, like I say, remember, I'm going to put all these videos together, so there might be about up to 10 short little ones. So stay tuned for the rest of this, okay? Because you're going to see some really good evidence that all the trees are mutated and they're all dying, and like this is really, really bad. This is like in Halifax, Nova Scotia, where I am right now. And summer is just starting here. Like a month ago, the leaves started showing up on the trees, and I was looking out my window and going, oh my God, all the leaves are discolored and the trees are all really sick looking. And it's like that all through the city. So anyway, I'm going to show you some really good evidence in a minute. So stay tuned. And be sure to come to the article at the link below this video, where you're going to see all the close-up photos that I'm going to show you that I'm going to do today. Okay, remember, follow on to the next part.